Hey, what is up you guys? It's your boy Stray Dog here. We're back at it again with another video. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to whatever time you're watching this. So for this one, we have another musical reaction video in our hands. This is Benny the Butcher and J. Cole, Johnny P's Caddy. This is the official music video for this one. Benny the Butcher, I'm not quite familiar with. This is an artist that I haven't listened to. I haven't listened to any of his music before, any of his work. I'm not quite familiar with him, but J. Cole, I'm really familiar with him. I mean, I love his work. I love his songs. He's a magnificent artist, insanely talented MC, and yeah, forgive me for the loud sounds behind me. But anyways, this is for the song Johnny P's Caddy. So yeah, let's check this one out, shall we? If you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. Do it for the algorithm, and without further ado, God, let's get right on with the video. Johnny P's Caddy. Lego.
Shit don't feel as good as it look. I'ma keep it real with you. I'm straight though. The street shit made me what I am today, niggas.
Nah, I went so hard, shit, I deserve this shit, nigga.
Ah, butcher coming, nigga. This ain't my story about rags to riches, more about how I mastered physics. In a game I used to train like Rocky, catching chickens. I was nice, but they was right when they told me that rap was business. I had 10 bands in my stash when I passed over half a million. Come easy, no good, don't be surprised I'll last these niggas. It's like they put out a smash, then they gone in a flash, admit it. And then they make tracks and disses like that's gonna add up the digits. They showing fake racks and pictures like that's gonna attract the bitches. That was really me, nigga. I ain't have to act and conflicted. Only difference is I'm living, and I would've whacked one of them niggas who knew that after drug dealing I'd still be casual, spending mil plus annual income. So here's my manual, then some. And this Eastside shit's stealing me, my ability to turn words to imagery. Probably the reason they gonna remember me. My ability to turn words to imagery, probably the reason they gonna remember me.
My ability to turn words into imagery, probably the reason why they remember me. All right, he is a really good storyteller. And I mean, like, to be able to rap and hip-hop and rap. The top artists out there are really good storytellers. Joyner, Kendrick, J. Cole, Eminem, Lil Wayne, Drake. Well, Drake is more of a, like, well, some of his songs tell a story. Some of it are just, like, you know, songs you can bop with. But you get the point. Like, top-end MCs are really good storytellers. They're able to tell a story through their pen and paper, and then, yeah, just...
We'll spend it mil plus annual income. So here's my manual, then some. And this Eastside shit's stealing me, my ability to turn words to imagery. Probably the reason they gon' remember me. Figure we walk this tightrope with a feline's agility. The streets did so much shit to me, I could never live civilly. I can never leave the scene without checking my mirrors visually. Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. They wanna know what I brought to Griselda, I say validity. They asking what work that niggas put in, I'm like, but didn't we? Problems, then I correct. Through the obstacles I progress. Illogical for them to feel they're responsible for our success. Besides
illogical for them to think they're responsible for our success. Like, true. That is true. A lot of people that you think are your close friends or those who are in your circle, they tend to like show their true colors when you or someone within that circle is gets more successful over time, and they start to think that they're responsible for your success. But nah, those people are snakes. You gotta get rid of them in your circle, because that will infect them other people in your circle, and then yeah, the circle just starts to fall apart.
They asking what work that niggas put in, I'm like, but didn't we? Problems, then I correct. Through the obstacles I progress. Illogical for them to feel they're responsible for our success. Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. Cause I'm kinda perplexed, it's about time that I got my respect. It's the Butcher, nigga. Ah. Let's go.
Okay.
About time that I got my respect.
About time that I got my respect. You gotta give him his flowers, man. You gotta give him his flowers.
Let's go.
About time that I got my respect. It's the Butcher, nigga. Yeah. Cold fucking world. Griselda shit, you know what I mean?
Griselda.
You know what it is, nigga. When I show up.
By the way, this type of beat is a really, it's a classic J. Cole beat. It's a classic J. Cole type of beat with the samples and the, like, the harmonies in the background. The classic, a classic J. Cole beat. When you listen to this beat, you would think of J. Cole. Yeah, this suits him. Let's see what J. Cole's got for us. Jermaine.
On the night I was born, the rain was pouring, God was crying, lightning struck, power outage, sparks was flying, the real ones here, the young boy that walked with lions, around the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying, of course I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying, but the guns and the drug bars that y'all relying, got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron, but that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all with lying, stretching the truth, no I never stress in the booth, they feel the pressure, me I feel like I just left them a masseuse. Ooh. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose. Never letting them loose.
Ooh. Okay. J. Cole coming in with the heat.
Feel the pressure, me. I feel like I just left them a masseuse. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose. Never letting them loose.
I'ma put your favorite rapper in a noose. Never letting them loose. This guy, J. Cole, has this, like, when he's rapping, even when he's talking about this kind of stuff, you know, when he's on smoke, it's like, his flow, though, is so calm and nonchalant, and you can just, yeah, but at the same time, when you really listen to his lyrics, he's talking about stuff, man. He's talking about stuff, and you really need to, like, listen to them so that you can understand them. J. Cole is that type of rapper that makes you think about life, that makes you like ponder about your decisions and all that. Some of the rappers just rap for the vibe, rap for the fun of it, rap for the money, but I respect him for that, you know. I respect him for being such a good storyteller, like one that can tug into your like inner self or personal stuff, emotional stuff. I mean, just not just the skimming over the surface. He's just going in there. It's just, he's talking about real stuff that is happening. True stuff that is true for him and true for a lot of people also. So, yeah, kudos to him.
They feel the pressure, me. I feel like I just left them a masseuse. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose. Never letting them loose. Cold world, the heat a blast of your speaker. He the last of Mohicans, no weaklings last in my sneakers. Nigga want me on the song, he gon' see the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas.
I'll probably go to hell.
Reaper. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas, they don't need a bag full of reefer. Some see the glass is empty, I see a glass full of ether. Ooh. Collecting his bread and mass like he a Catholic preacher. Just to count a nigga cash, you might need a calculus teacher. Eureka, Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really, no MC equal. Feel me, Copen be lethal. Crip like an old MTV show.
Oh my god.
Collecting his bread and mass like he a Catholic preacher. Just to count a nigga cash, you might need a calculus teacher.
Listen to this. Einstein, theory of relativity. No MC is equal. E is equal to MC. Oh.
Eureka, Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really, no MC equal.
No MC equal. E is equal to MC squared.
Me, Copen be lethal. Crip like an old MTV show. On God, the best rapper alive. Headshot. Not going to ask the best rappers that died. They tell you he never lied, nigga. Tenor talk.
Yep. 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 Hey. That was sick. That was sick. That was sick. That was Benny the Butcher and J. Cole, Johnny P's Caddy. That was the official music video for that one. That was sick. A really good song by them. Yeah, that's another dub for them. But if you like this video though, please like the video. Share this to your family and friends, fellow Benny the Butcher or J. Cole fans. If you have any comments, put it down there in the comment section down below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And that will be it for this one. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Till next time, folks. Bye-bye.